Hey there, it's Chef Finley for the Wake Up Early for 30 Days Challenge. And today we are leveling up again. Today is the Wake Up 90 Minutes Early milestone. And we are pretty far along. And if you can get up 90 minutes early, imagine the things that you can do. Getting up, you know, an extra half an hour early can give you some more time to meditate, some more time to write in your journal. Drive to the gym, come back, go out for a walk in the park, drive to a park, right? And come back and give you some extra time. For me, I needed the extra time because I was watching videos and that just kills time, right? I mean, it takes a bunch of time to watch these videos. I was watching stuff on YouTube about, you know, inspirational spiritual stuff. People were, you know, talking about, you know, I got into lucid dreaming, so I was spending a lot of extra time practicing lucid dreaming and my meditations and stuff like that, and that was really interesting. But congratulations, you've made it this far. You've leveled up 90 minutes. Good job. Good for you. I'll see you next time.